In this video, we will see ultrasound diagnosis of Hydrops Fetalis in 20 weeks pregnancy. Let us see what are the findings in this case. First of all, we see fetal skull. The brain is normal. This is 20 weeks pregnancy according to BPD. We can see soft tissue thickening around the skull. This is 8.7 mm. Normal, this is less than 3 mm. We see gross body swelling and edema around the neck and the whole body. Fetal placenta is posterior and is normal. Amniotic fluid is also normal at this time. Now the chest is visualized. We can see bilateral pleural fluid on both sides. There is no pericardial fluid. Fetal abdomen shows mild ascites. Now what is Hydrops Fetalis? This is a condition in which large amount of fluid accumulates in body tissue and organs, causing extensive edema. Ultrasound diagnosis includes accumulation of fluid or edema involving at least two fetal components. This may be generalized body edema, cystic hygroma, pleural fluid, pericardial fluid, fetal ascites, placental enlargement or polyhydramnios. In this case, we have fluid accumulation and edema in at least three body components. Fetal hydrops occurs in about 1 in 2000 births. There are large number of causes. The major fetal causes includes heart and lung problems, severe anemia, congenital viral infection, and congenital disorders. Survival rate is poor despite aggressive treatment. The survival rate is as low as only 10%.